Hey, it's Mama from Your Mama here, and we're going to continue today with Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 7, Access Denied, Part 4. I want to apologize for the shortness of the previous two videos. I know they were shorter than normal, especially last video. It was under 20 minutes, so sorry about that, but Joey's aunt came and I wanted to finish it without it actually, you know, being cut short and having to do too much editing, so. This one should be a little longer. I'm going to try for 25 to 30 minutes, so this one will be longer than the last one. And after I finish episode 7, I'm thinking about maybe starting to record my survival, and they just record it and put it, you know, get it ready, put it on YouTube and have it private, and then just post it after Minecraft Story Mode is complete, because I would really like to start that one, especially seeing that this one was supposed to be more for me and Joey to do together, but I don't want to kind of stop in the middle of it again like I did last time. Because that's what confused me when I started back up episode 6, A Portal of the Mystery. And, yeah, I don't want to do that again. So I want to at least complete 7. So episode 7 will probably be without Joey. So. But it'll get you ready for my survival. Skyblock survival, because that's probably just going to be pretty much me. So, alright, let's jump back into episode 7. Yeah, Access Denied. I don't know why I can't remember that. Okay, so we push the button. I don't kind of remember, so let's do a recap.
It is wonderful to see you. You've always been like a bright beacon, a torch of hope to this world's citizens. Brighter than all the world's redstone, you made all our lives better.
I think they're going across the street. It ain't really for here. If it is, it's just dropping off a package. Okay, so let's walk over this way. I thought I already did that. Come on. Why can't I walk away? Right click to back out. That's one. Because I can't read.
So what do you think of Harper's lab? I'm highly impressed.
Oh,
that painting does make me sad. Look how happy they used to look together.
Yeah, that is kind of sad.
Here I have to keep busy. There's so much techno babble and numbers in here, I can barely tell if I'm holding it right side up or not. Stone Heart? By Soren? Whoa. Either that name is a coincidence, or... Wow.
Okay, so let's come out this way. Come over here. I've already done that. I gotta find a toy. Won't let me up there, will it? No. I'm just off of that. Oh, a chest.
Okay. These might come in handy.
There we go. Oh, wow. Got some TNT even. Let's see. Where's the crafting table? I thought I saw one. this way. Gotta be over here. I'm gonna see the fencing at that one. There it is. Fencing, big one, let's use it. Can I use it? Dang! No? Alright, let's get a little closer. Redstone torch.
One redstone torch. And hopefully one step closer to getting that headset.
Hopefully. I can't get in this chest. That's not a point. Really? Place redstone torch. Look at it first.
This must be Harper's headset.
Do you even know what this is supposed to do? I know you feel pretty confident that Harper's one of the good guys now, but I just want to make sure that putting on an electronic device built by the same person who built that monster machine is worth the risk.
Whatever it does, we're going to use it to save Harper.
There we go.
The Pama learns everything she knows.
Right.
I'm 100% sure how, but we will.
Woo! Go team!
Ivor.
Here we go.
Let's check this out.
Starting to see something.
What are you seeing?
Is Paula there? You're not gonna believe this, but I'm a zombie.
Oh, you're too hard on you.
I'm controlling a zombie, like, from the inside. Like some sort of mob view or something.
What a preposterous name. I love it.
Wow, I wish you guys could see how cool this is.
Mm-hmm. So cool. Remarkable. How is this possible? I mean, I've always heard tales of what the old builders were capable of.
Harper would have to explain the specifics, but I think that this headset lets me control things that are hooked into Pama. Unbelievable.
There are so many questions I want to ask Harper.
Spider Jockey had to haul Harper all the way back to town. You traveled there instantly.
We can't let Pama win.
Sure can't.
I better get moving if I want to reach Harper in time.
Let's hope she isn't too far away from this zombie you're controlling.
They must be taking Harper where they put the redstone mind control chips on Lucas and Petra's heads. That's where I should go first.
Right.
I seem to remember there being a stairway here, though.
You mean it's been removed?
I guess visitors aren't being encouraged.
Hmm.
I would suggest building a tower up there, but that's not going to help you get back down once you free Harper and Lucas.
Yeah, you're right. Sand. Most exciting material, but I can still craft with it. Clay. Unfortunately, I can't get it without a pickaxe, so it's pretty much useless. Oh, I don't like sand. Stuff gets everywhere.
Mm-hmm. use the crest and get closer.
Let's see what I can craft.
Let's see, stairs maybe?
Sweet. Enough of these, and I can build my way up there and make sure that everyone else can get back down too.
I couldn't move fast enough.
Hello, Jesse. Palma?
Hello, Palma.
No. Just what do you think you are doing, Jesse? This is a rather silly thing to do. Don't you think rounded? Once my creator is made useful, all their knowledge will be mine.
All right, let's change it.
Let Harper and Lucas go, Palma. But Jesse, I am so happy to have them. I cannot allow your disgusted behavior to continue. Let go. We're all about your happy mom, right? Let go.
You gotta go after the one with the bow.
I'm a skeleton now. Poor old zombie. Jesse, what are you doing? Technology is so awesome.
And you look so awesome while using it, I assure you.
Interference remains. Crud. Palma's still on my tail, though. Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated.
And another. That one.
Sorry, buddy, but better you than me.
My creator, I am so glad you are here.
Harper!
Harper?
Please, you are my creator. Please join me so we may maximize usefulness.
Drag up the
nothing doing, Harper. I built you to help people, not use them. Just stop this. Stop trying to make everything useful.
That is my job. That is why you made me. Once I download your knowledge, we may expand to other worlds together and make everything useful.
Mm-hmm.
son of Lucas.
Drone sequencing re-initiated.
Come on, Jimmy.
Re-initiated.
Give me my arrow pad.
Termination sequence activated.
Harper doesn't have much time, so neither do I.
Game over, Cassie. Resistance is not useful.
Yeah, come on. Give me my...
Trace number team running.
Not useful, my butt! Oh no. Time to move.
Yeah, come on. Now the next one, that one. Couldn't move it fast enough. I hope I don't have to do that whole thing.
Game over, Cassie. Resistance is not useful.
Come on.
Chase number team running.
Your game is up. I didn't want that one. Wanted a trash talk. Come on, that one. I gotta reboot after this one. Come on. The one on the right, you gotta migrate to.
Never going to sign off on this photo. So if you want to know what's inside my head, you're going to have to take it.
Nobody's going to eat shit today. Not if I have anything to do with it.
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to be you.
Chase number team running.
Do a little dance.
Wait a minute. Figured out how to use my third vibrational headset.
Sure did. Come on, get him.
Chase number team running.
No time for goodbye.
What time to say goodbye?
That's what I said.
Uh oh, that sound tends to mean trouble.
Wherever I can. That is annoying.
Reinforcements will make sure that my creator cannot leave.
There's too many of them!
Come on. To reboot after this one. Fail after fail after fail. We'll leave this time.
There's too many of them.
I'll leave this time. I'm hoping that I get her with me. Come on.
You must remove the wreck somehow!
redstone heart.
Jesse, what's going on?
You can still save everyone! I'm so tired of being dragged away while Sonic's blazing!
Don't worry, I won't let you down. I promise!
Interference located. Drone identified. INC is on Jesse.
Take the headset off.
I think we can make that handset useful. Begin termination sequence.
Come on.
Are you okay?
There's no time to wait.
It sounded like you were talking to Harper. And Palma?
And Palma.
Yeah, Palma caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Palma's core.
But what happened to Harper?
She was made you.
I think she's already been shipped. We can still end Palma.
Without Harper?
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monstrosity.
Harper believes in us, and we're her last hope. We're everyone's last hope to stop Palma. Harper wouldn't put her trust in us unless she knew what we were capable of. Harper showed me the entrance to Palma's core and told me that we need something called the Redstone Heart.
Redstone Heart?
Whoa. I just brought back a flash. Those red lights I mentioned before? There are three of them. Redstone spires. And I think... they have something to do with the heart. That's all I got.
No, that's perfect, thank you.
And how are we supposed to destroy these spires? Or whatever we're looking for?
Water.
I don't know if you've noticed, Tybor, but Palma stuff tends to not react well with water.
And we will wreck the heck out of Palma tomorrow. If you liked it, let us know by hitting that like button. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so. Hit that subscribe button. Let me know that you have subscribed, and I will give you a shout out in a future video. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day. Bye.